want to give you a cute nickname. Or any nickname for that matter. Well, you have one for me. All I call you is my love, my baby, darling, honey. Yeah, but those are common. I want to give you a unique nickname. Mm-hmm. Do you have any suggestions? No, that's too long. If I can't say it in one breath, then it's way too much of a mouthful. My pudding? I don't like it. Not that one either. I'm not gonna say that. Oh, I think I have one. Wait. No. Not that. That's... never mind. I don't think you'll let me call you this. Or at least regularly. No, it's not necessarily profane, but it could really depend on the person. I don't know. Forget I said anything. Baby, I'm not keeping anything from you. I'm only embarrassed because it's a word you might not like. Honestly, I didn't know I'd like calling you this. Yet, when I imagine it, it feels natural. Do you really want to know? Like, how bad? I'm not stalling. You promise you won't think of me differently after I tell you? Yes, you have to promise me this. Alright, the name I want to call you is... It's Mommy. I shouldn't have... My mind is so weird. Huh? So you don't find it weird, really? Little afraid that you weren't gonna like it. This is not the first time I've thought about calling you that. First time bringing it up, though. I don't know. I remember while we were, wrestling, I had a strong urge to call you Mommy. At the time, I hated myself for even thinking about it. But the more it popped into my head, it slowly became less weird to me. Sub? Do you want me to? I can try to be. I doubt I'll be any good at it, though. Good boy? Wow. Why did that make me feel... So, can I call you Mommy? Because I really want to. Like, really do. Baby, you said you weren't against it like a minute ago. Oh, I see what you're trying to do. You want me to beg for it, huh? You underestimate how badly I want. I think I deserve it. Mm-hmm. I've cleaned the house, gave you a massage, and every night I've been letting you, you know. Please let me try it out. I desperately want to, though. Yeah, I'm your good boy. I know you want to hear it come out my mouth, your good boy's mouth. Really? Okay. I want my mommy to kiss me. Wherever you like. Just make sure to leave a mark so everyone sees that I'm taken. That sounds real nice. Wait. Didn't hurt. Keep going. Is it visible? You can make more if you want, mommy.